Wow, JT, that goes bad.
Chris threw an invite to squad and outfit.
I want drugs.
That's
but I
interesting.
Can't have drugs.
We have help.
Yeah, I know. Finally, some reinforcements came in, and now that we're 50, I totally walk in front of you.
Do you guys have a Vanu outfit too?
Or yeah, just
I'm out? With you.
K-pop. Well, it was my solo farming outfit called K-pop, but
that's
I
brilliant.
Started inviting everyone to it, so.
K-pop.
Change the name and invite everybody else.
What would you want me to change it to? K-pop is fantastic.
Cunt. SF, a lot better than
okay, game, I may or may not have seen 5 D disbanded outfit members just sitting near the Sunday with snipers.
Congratulations.
Stay alert, enemy heavy nearby.
What?
The facility is ours.
Membership.
Jesus.
Really memberships carry over to all the accounts.
Yeah, I know, but like, it annoys me how they count memberships for overall exchange. Like,
ow!
Based on the scoreboards.
I thought you were Gamer. I didn't see the name.
The old game is the one with the yellow star over his head.
Dude, I
thought
you had
so
monkey.
Love yellow star on your
head. Me. Like, man, the love.
Monkey, you know, game gave you the yellow star.
Monkey,
you should
monkey
hit me
was, oh, damn it, monkey.
You deserve that.
Tell him to not put it there.
I mean, hey, what if he had blockade on?
Really, dude? Really?
Did he just pull
why is the beacon on top of the spawn room?
No, he TK'd me. Well, I killed the gen, yay. Game, this fight sucks.
This fight sucks. We're winning it, what are you talking about?
Yeah. It's over, Pop. It's over. Fight's down.
Nah, I keep accidentally shooting Vanu, forgetting.
Dude, I want
Vanu.
This base to read K-pop if possible. You guys should totally like get out of Conjugate and join Game Pop for like points, you know?
No.
Dude, I thought Conjugate wasn't a thing.
It isn't.
Only K-pop.
Why me?
Rockin, how do you stay sane knowing all of this stuff?
Knowing what?
Planetside stuff.
He doesn't.
I just killed Bob Robin from Lotso.
Nice. Good for
I'm,
you.
I'm clinically insane knowing everything there is to know about.
Guys, we got beat by Will. I blame you, Conjugate guys.
There is one Will guy here, too.
There was one what?
There's one Will guy here.
But
no,
do remember,
Will
is a squad boost, or not, just boost and membership.
Yeah, I'm not using any boosts right now, even though I should.
We could go NS material. So Q?
Nah.
Yeah, let's go Ender.
No.
Ender?
Snarf.
Who wants to go Snarf?
Nah.
We should pull a Scythe PPA squad.
So,
oh, yes.
How many people are doing the Lion Heavy?
not me.
I hate
the Orion.
Now that I have it, I hate it. I can't stand it.
But
I,
when
I,
did
I,
you not have it?
When
and
I
how?
Didn't. When I didn't play Vanu.
Oh, okay.
The Vanu MG that I love the most is the Flare.
Flare was good.
What about the OP88?
Oh, what about the Lashel? No, I'm just kidding.
The Lashel.
The Lashel.
I'm gonna fly Scythe over there because we got spawns.
I use the NS15M the most. Who's Chris Spandex?
That's me! ChrisPower!
Chris.
You almost died.
How did I almost die?
I was going to shoot you.
Why?
Because I felt like it.
Killed the Maxer.
Good reason.
Well, I'm retarded. I pulled an ammo bus.
Yeah, not gonna argue that fact.
Get the
shot me off.
Get it.
Me off.
Oh, no, Racer sucks. So
I killed
much.
Him. Everybody used the Corvus at the same. Actually, it's nighttime, guys. I'm getting out the Flasher. Or the Lasher. Fuck. The Flash. The Flash Lash. The Cunt. The Cunt Rifle. I'm calling it the Cunt.
I wish I had Sith on this character. Not like I just made it just for the name and then not played it.
It's about as effective as people.
Probably the first week I played as Vanu, I probably spent like $20.
No. Those are Sundays. I don't want to face those. Game, you should kill those.
I spawned immediately done.
Yeah, he was throwing grenades at the Sun River for some reason.
Asshole.
I'm really sad that the one fight I thought we'd be able to dominate at with our low level have nothing ult is controlled by high level players. Like, I don't have an issue fighting high levels, but. Oh, my poor unsorted
ult. What do you mean have nothing?
Like, I don't even have adrenaline shield maxed
up. Do you not have... Oh, yeah, that makes sense.
It's only 10%.
Yeah.
It's not a huge difference, and you won't see it often. It's just there's times when you're like, yeah, that was completely adrenaline pump that just made that happen. You'll actually trick out a lot of high skill players because they judge your They'll judge your speedrun.
I really like
that
because
judging speed is insanely important.
Someone should hand me leave, by the way, I might be able to leave.
It's good when paired with shotguns and flash grenades. And C4, really.
Hold up.
It's good when you really need to get in into a situation very fast and expect to die.
Pretty much like I do every time.
Gamer, why'd you throw a grenade? I actually maxed my adrenaline.
On your Vanu?
Yeah, I'm a Vanu.
Wow.
Fuck, 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 fuck.
Oh, they have a Sunny right here.
They do, and it's the potion, which is rude, but it's got dual walkers, so.
They say which is rude.
Don't revive him.
We almost failed at killing that guy because we hit each other. I can heal you.
Because I shot him in the head with the commissioner.
Wait, are you using it right now? Yeah. Did you trial it or did you get it down?
Oh, I bought it.
I got it when it was like 300 staging caps. This is the only reason I ever got it. I'm assuming if you have killer or assassin in your name, you're probably battle rank 1.
I just killed Notorious Ace. Wow. That was his Sunday. Or at least he was in the Sunday.
Man, I had a kill or a 12 kill streak going. It was great.
I had a 13 with my match. I went from seven kills, 20 deaths to 10 to 20, 19.
Why did this guy kill? I'm leaving.
How did I die 5 more times than what I should have?
Bye, special. User disconnected
from your channel. It's either gonna be K-pop or Kanjay.
And now the way I'm turning it up into space, it better be Kanjay. Or I mean, K-pop.
Ah, pounders are better than comments.
Guys, we did it. We've
captured. I need a res.
Took a base for K-pop.
Ah, yes.
I need a res.
Ah, one base for K-pop. Pops are going up unless you want to pull your own.
K-pop is best pop. Hashtag North Korea.
It's not North.
It's not North. It's.
Oh, just Korea. Never mind. I instantly think of North Korea when I think Korea.
That's racist.
I was about to say, I don't know if that's racist or.
Racist howl.
Sexist or I don't even know.
Sexist.
It's just ignorant.
Ignorant?
Thank you. You ignorant. Fucking hate people like that. You ignorant.
Evan knows what I'm doing.
Bro. I do know what Bach is doing.
Please
don't
worry.
It's not that.
Wait, actually, hang on.
Yeah, well, I don't exactly understand why you're doing it, but.
What is he doing?
I don't either.
Is he making
He's
a new name?
He's sitting around a campfire and singing his campfire song. I'm glad I had at least the game to back me up on that.
I
unable to capture this point.
Yeah, I'll go back there. Ah.
I thought you could like draw your own deco.
No, unfortunately not.
It'd oh, could awesome. You imagine the MS Paint that would be around if you were allowed to draw your own?
So many dicks.
How many times did I cancel
many
the redeploy?
Dicks.
Actually, no. There would be so many cool faces.
Time to tower stomp and try and get this base for us.
I'm like this Max who is tower stomping.
Max tower stomp, obviously, OP.
That's
terrible.
That's cool.
Guys, I think it has to be the best in show decal. I don't see any other way of it not being the best in show decal.
What is the what is that decal?
Check out best in show.
I need them here! Yes.
And a tower.
No, I'm not. I'm actually standing outside the tower shooting people inside the tower. Because I'm just more accurate than they are, and so I can kill them.
What's up, game? How is your whole rash nuke plan? Enemy medic in the area.
Fire the hostile medic! Going pretty well, actually.
Also, just spawn in the middle of the air after clicking and you just spawn out of warp gate and it killed me.
Yeah, I did that earlier.
Game, I saved your life from that heavy behind you.
There was a heavy behind me?
Yes, he was about to stab you with a big rocket.
Okay, I have one bullet left. I guess that's...
Oh my god. You have no idea how many times I've been trying to shoot you, Evan, but the spaceship fucking blows. Like, ever since you stopped talking about the SB-88, I've been constantly charging and firing, and I have not hit you once.
Hey, so...
What?
This facility now belongs to the VS.
Round table quality.
I don't know. Sense. I wasn't looking at that again.
Whatever.
I'll just drive.
Darren,
Evan, how did you lift that?
I don't ask. I'm one in the way, though.
It'll be
rocking
quickly.
PPA,
I don't
bro.
Have a PPA. Just get in. I don't want to run anyone over. Just get in.
I'm on gen, by the way. Let's get everyone up in here.
I also powered my tank.
I don't know what that level 3 is doing. He is really, really, really bad.
No, you can get interaction with the stock.
Back suit, left side, he's low level.
Ah! I missed, cause I suck!
I missed my shot too, but it was a much farther shot. You're just bad.
There we go. That time I hit him.
Nice.
I got a headshot too, cause the metal.
45 seconds on the gen. This is
what
actually
if,
working. By
what
the
if
way,
rockets
somehow?
Had headshot multipliers?
That would be really funny, actually.
Rocket primary life.
Jesus
you're welcome, by the way, Evan.
Me. He scares me, but I think I probably still would have killed him because he didn't land a single shot on me.
That would do it. Gen's
way,
down, just noticed. Let's get everyone up. Pushing towards the SU.
CME
go!
Has a
I'm gonna flip it because I like flipping it.
Okay.
Move, he likes to
move,
flip
dude,
it,
flip
move.
It.
I see you. Yeah, yeah, I got it!
Alright, harass her.
So
now.
Many grenades! Ow! Some guy named Jack.
I killed him! I killed Jack!
Get in the gun, get in the gun, get in the gun.
In gun. We're good, we're good. Oh, that was close to a kill there. That was really good, guys. That was classic.
But we're Vanu, so we can.
Alright, let's get everything cleaned up, make sure we got all the points under control. I think we still have a Sundy downstairs. Hang on, reloading.
I'll start repair. Oh my god, you kidding me?
If someone else wants the gun, I'm gonna go screw up my Ryan.
Evolve or perish. Okay, who asked about how this happens? Chris?
Yeah?
Did you What's ask up? About how I did this, or who did?
Nope, I did not say anything.
I was John did.
John, get in.
I'm a little on the dead side.
I didn't even see him! I mean, he's not part of an outfit, so that actually isn't gonna count, which is kinda funny.
Yes!
We've acquired the
Yay.
Facility.
That was equal pop. BR-10. If anyone was counting, that was equal pop.
Look out.
Shit. Damn. That was a fail. Look front.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I just saw that. I won't say anything for the time being.
Weapon lock now deactivated.
Yay.
Require more batteries. Game keeps stealing my kills.
Slash cry.
Ugh. You may not support it.
Evan keeps stealing my kills.
Slash cry.
Cross my asses. I just got hydroponics.
Kill the people on downstairs by the door.
They're all in the door.
Yeah, but they leave the door.
They're all really bad here. Like, I don't... This is...
Duh!
Yeah, because they're scared.
Obi-2, man. Harassers are scary. This... We still have 2 minutes on this cap? Jesus.
Yeah, I just noticed that. And I'm down to only my commissional.
Dude, I found someone with an ammo pack, so I can keep doing this. I'm on a 20 kill streak, just staring at the spawn room.
Oh.
Sorry, I couldn't save there.
Click.
But there's another medic.
Go. I got 96 rounds.
Three is at hand.
I don't understand how this guy living.
I wanna get left side.
I'm being revived again, you kidding me?
Move out the way, dude. Before I squish you.
I need to run.
JD says he's going to NC. Scrub.
I'm surprised Evan didn't notice.
Are you kidding me? I did notice! I literally said, okay, I just saw that, but I won't say anything.
I didn't hear that.
JD being such a scrub going on to his parents.
Look at your mother's face and cry.
I'd rather not.
This is badass.
Thanks, JT.
Enemy engineer in the area.
But honestly, does he all...
Enemy soldier down.
Replacing battery!
Oh, that's not something I can look through.
We should make Korea Nights, by the way. I don't know when we'll do them, but we
should
make Korea Nights.
You saw that claymore? I still die by claymores. Nothing has changed!
You saw it and still died.
Goodbye, user.
A couple of higher level players and stuff showed up to make this a bit more challenging.
Eyes open, enemy heavy.
Oh! Ninja! It's Ninja!
I saw him.
The last second saves. Get ready, guys.
Enemy heavy spotted. Our foes will know the will of Abandu.
There's only four of us, but by God.
Where are you guys?
Checked upstairs? Mama's room upstairs, right?
Nope.
Wow, that's awkward.
I got him.
There's another one going left. He's going up left.
This one's like all the way around.
Seriously?
Jesus. They got the bell.
Oh. Well, they're a little late.
This facility now belongs to the VS.
Rust? Face out. Out there.
No! I was hip firing there.
Oh, hey!
Time.
What happened over there at Valley Storage? Damn.
I'm sorry, I just saw the purple and.
PTSD match? No. We
could say Palisade.
Man,
real fast.
I even got a res. Oh, man, he didn't even.
Are we gonna play our NC alts now?
Yeah, I guess everyone wants to go to NC.
And, yeah, so no. NC alts.
Yeah, all of our NC is alts.
They're all alts when you're playing NS.
Hmm. Well, you guys may be playing NC.
Okay. VS was actually overpopping on the server.
Really? That's new.
I mean, when I logged in, it was 35% and we only had 31.
Yeah, you're right. I had a... Yeah, wow.
I don't...
Considering...
I didn't think that all of Angel was that much.
Yeah, it was obviously us.
Apparently
but
it is Korea.
Usually, NC is like crazy overpopped, actually. We have like 4% over everyone else.
We're just really bad at this game.
Yeah, that's what it is.
So where are you gonna go fight on NC?
Rock and don't.
What?
No,
I
want to know that
too.
You're switching to NC, sure. Otherwise, you guys are really bad at hiding things.
I'm not switching to NC,
I said hiding
that out loud!
Well, I know, Evan. I'm not talking to you, dummy.
You said you guys are really bad at hiding.
I'm pretty
things.
Sure I'm on my,
whatever.
Like, TR main alt. I have, like, 4 TR alts, okay?
The amount of stupid I put up with on a regular basis. No. SMU should become unlocked as soon as the alert's over. So we'll go over. We decided to stop playing Vanir like scrubs, though we took Roshnu. In case you guys are on Indar, Roshnu Biolab, K-pop, you know it. Y'all should play more Vanir. Right, I'll throw an invite to in a second. I'm thinking Esimir since I should be opening any second half. So, yeah.
I'm on Indar right now.
Dude, you should go look at Roshnu then. Yes, I feel proud of that. Probably more proud than
I don't know where that is.
Give it your all.
Hey, game.
I can't even brag to the exit.
Nope.
Anyways, hop on into
the
speak up, throw an invite.
Oh, that's on the Terran side. Who gives a shit about the Terrans?
Enemy back spotted. Enemy heavy spotted.
we're all going to Hassan now?
Nope, Esmir, as soon as it becomes unlocked, just want to wait a bit. I'll throw it if
I was about to say, Hassan, the alert's about to end.
Yeah. Run Hassan on alts, and then, Yeah, that bad.
You know what sucks about Isamir though? I was there for the beginning like hour of the alert, and I figured, you know what, we're not gonna fucking win this. And then I leave, I come back on, and then oh look! We actually got it.
Guys, get on the point.
Come on, push the fucking point! User joined your channel.
It's cranky.
I got crossfire channel set up! Hurry the fuck up and get inside! Just get on the point! It's almost there!
Can you explain to me what a crossfire channel is first?
We don't have time to explain.
Yeah, how the fuck you? Yeah, let me just explain to you what it is. Your dumb ass that can't understand simple English.
And JT, there's a
their game. It's simple English.
Crossfire.
I didn't think the rumors were true.
Did you see that?
Back one. You truly are amazing.
People have people on outside.
No, no, Mac. I don't.
Start shooting at it.
Set up beautiful. I didn't know.
Go in and you shoot 12.
Come on, game, you had it set up for you, man.
Did you shoot one person? Let's be honest.
Give it a second, JT. Wait for a shield.
It's gone by now.
What
I didn't know Mac 1 was actually like that. I thought that it was just a rumor that he's an idiot.
His gunner is really
squad
good,
is
but the driver is a piece of crap.
It also has heat.
Yeah.
Stay alert. Enemy heavy.
He's coming in. Totally driving through that vehicle bay.
You're in heat.
The mother's a whore.
I don't see the connection, but okay.
She's hot.
Also, JT, I thought I had tank mines, so that's why I was not going through the tower.
So, okay. Kill that.
Well, no will yet.
Oh yeah. Well, shut up, Evan.
JT's in
well,
Hassan.
Shut up.
Right, I haven't spoken like one word since I'm making fun of that guy in orders. Bacon's crispy, let's push that point quickly. There aren't too many people in front of us.
Make you happy?
Make you
happy. You can do. You don't.
Hey, JT, see that one little port infantry?
Hey, you know what's a really good gun?
The Vulcan?
No, the NSPDW Black.
Why did you get the Black?
Because it was on sale.
Yeah, that'll do it. Beacon will take
and
you straight
like,
to
a
point, by the way.
Oh,
JT,
I found the right kind, I don't like your Tempest.
I've made a big mistake.
Why?
Because I went this way.
Instead of that way?
As in, like, we go one way, there's a Vanguard
oh,
looking at us, we go that way, there's tank mines, we go another way, there's a Sundi.
Careful, Chris, one upstairs.
Or three. Holy Jesus.
Got him. Don't
give up. Oh! And if he goes one way, there's Jesus.
Yeah, JT, there's three Sund. Oh, yeah, look at the mini-map now.
Yeah, we totally got fucked.
Yeah. And then if we went that way, there's kind of
found the proxy.
An infantry right there.
Thanks, Evan.
So pretty much this was a terrible idea.
At that base, yes.
I ran into a box fight.
Uno momento.
Just went down the list one more time, made sure everyone got an invite. If not, squad is now open. I'll stop whoring myself out to everybody. What happened?
Damn it, AC.
You ran into a proxy mine, and I ran into a proxy mine.
That's when we know we're good.
I think it's a sign.
Well, just maybe.
It's a sign that you're
oh,
bad.
Well, game, I was standing right next to you when that mine went off. Apparently I wasn't standing quite
really?
Close enough to die.
That's good.
Oh. But I did lose
okay,
pretty
I'll
much
stay
of
on
my
the
health.
Side.
Oh, I was standing close
oh,
to you for tactical
bloody
reasons.
I knifed the proxy mine as he threw it and killed us both.
You idiot!
Good job, Evan.
Yeah, Rocket, I said.
Oh my god.
I knifed it!
How did you manage to knife a proxy by?
He threw it at me, and I knifed it in midair, killing us both.
Jesus Christ. JT, no, that's not as impressive as my enforcer shot on that C4.
Though, it doesn't actually, yes, it was way more impressive than that.
Trying to one-up somebody there, Evan.
It was way more impressive.
Hey, we're done.
Alright, yeah. That happened. Straight to Esmir, guys. Let's roll.
I managed to kill Mean Camp just before we locked
down.
Funny guy.
Oh.
That's awful.
I like the way some guns sound different as you empty the mag. Like, just before the mag empties, it makes a different sound.
I always found that interesting.
It's basically telling you you're low on ammo without actually having to look down there.
Is it your cup of juice?
Yeah, that doesn't make me sound 5 at all.
Soda.
It was funny, because I don't drink soda. If you didn't know that about me, I just don't drink soda. I can't stand soda.
Really?
But I said that, and my girlfriend goes, "So what do you drink? Juice?" Like, it starts listing up orange juice, apple juice.
A lot of mosquitoes around here.
I mean, I'm on A.
Yeah, a whole bunch of solo players are just coming in. I guess we gotta kill these guys. Who's that? Where is he?
Just the jets are so much fun to use now.
Are they?
Oh, yeah.
That's good.
I'm all about just the jets now.
We got one to pop. Scratch that.
Keep rolling. You've got this. Wow, suck it!
One on balcony.
I'm gonna get him! Oh!
No, he is rocking.
So I sort of knifed the BR-100 on the jump pad, or on like the tele. You know, the
nice.
Whatever that's called.
Oh, God, yeah. Drop.
Just roll over and die for you or something?
He didn't see me, so I just ran up behind him with the knife and followed him up.
Don't let me pull a Reavers, it's not even funny.
JT, why are you? Oh, JT, funny thing, you're getting shot by Prismo. I'm totally taking this motherfucker down then.
Target down. JT's screwed.
That's what I'm all about, Drift does now.
Did you get him with the pump shotty? You're running Fortuna? Yeah, we'll be going on over to Pale as soon as Skyguard's dead. Guys, the Skyguard's getting away! There should be no reason for. Oh, never mind, he's stupid.
I'm gonna get him!
Evan, go get the driver. I'm just gonna ditch you. You can deploy it. Let's go kill whoever just dropped on Pale. We might have to take it. Oh, for the love of God, now I gotta kill this thing. Alright, so I'm gonna take back gun. Everyone who can, spawn to Pale direct. We gotta get rid of this thing.
I don't know where that engineer went. I assume he deployed.
FYI, it's 382.
382 isn't a challenge.
Well, I'm just telling you the outfit.
Yeah.
And I think that was the last one.
Seriously, you got rid of them all?
Well, I killed 4 of them.
Let's get rid of Prismo. Pull some lock-ons.
Oh, there's Rocket.
Yep. Oh, I have to get him,
No, you aren't.
Oh, he jumped out.
You weren't shooting me.
I caught your mosquito.
That's a pussy move right there, Rocket.
Yeah,
go down,
but you didn't shoot me.
That's what I hated in Battlefield, when you set the flames on fire and then the dude just bails.
Yeah.
Well,
looks like we got an enemy Sunday at waypoint. But still, that was madness. Alright, everyone who's dead, stay dead. I'll get bacon up. Actually, who am I kidding? JT, you near point?
Did you shoot my beacon already?
No, of course not.
Oh, yeah, I did.
Full JT, bacon,
the hell
please.
Out of it.
Let's send it. an application to DA for Evan.
Got him. DA, dead outfit.
You should join the Vanu Cuddle Zerg.
Dude, you should join Girls' Generation. They're a rising new outfit. Their tag is K-pop.
Yeah. Yeah.
K-pop. No, I can't leave the D's.
You should join K-pop, dude. Come on.
Prismo.
You know you want.
Prismo, can you get a beacon up?
Oh yes. Yes. Oh, if I'm not being shot.
What about Valkyrie?
Or ground, like those Reloading. Idiots are always using ground locks. Just saw an enemy gunship. Is Arcanine in TeamSpeak?
No.
Eyes open, enemy heavy. That's right, Evan.
I hear a game like fire.
How do you hear me? I'm not using my Carnage for once in my life.
I hear your NS11C.
That's good. No.
Heavy assault stat
that's
matter.
That's strange.
It's an engineer.
I also hear dead beacon.
I had to use heavy assault. There was no way else I was gonna shoot down your plane.
Why did I do you know that?
Yes, smart. I was the lock on.
he's such a man.
JT, hand me lead. Your bacon died.
Yeah, I wasn't gonna do it any other way. So we don't
JT
have a
lead.
Game, you realize that, right?
I couldn't put that beacon up because
we're up. Watch it, track.
I don't even know how to pronounce his name.
Arctic.
Yes.
Sandwich?
Arctic sandwich?
Sounds chilly.
Come on, Rogan.
Vanu Cuddles are behind me.
Man, did the bacon already die?
So that guy was just standing right next to me. I didn't realize that.
Evan, can you bacon?
Oh, JT. You idiot.
Yeah, see,
oh
that,
yeah,
that's the
did
problem.
You see that it said I was better than you?
You see, John, I saw that it was you and that you had an Atros, so I said nope.
Evan.
What?
Did it say I was better than
I
you?
Don't give a heck,
no.
Yes, it did. It shows it right there. Look at the outfit.
Right, oh, wow, really? Quite professional, MSW all heavy? Wow.
Evan, where are you, so I can at least kill you
Why
once.
Is my game updating?
Evan.
Ow. Chris, I got you. First grenade's going out left, right, center, guys.
Yeah, I was out of
Jesus
ammo
Christ.
By that point. Why is my game updating?
I got him. Took me a while, but I got him.
I just Evan, like, I want to shoot you.
JT, do I want to know why you're dead out there?
You
I mean, I got you, JT.
By you and John, I mean, I killed you the most.
Rockin', UP.
I'm gonna go see if Rockin'
is out. Rockin'
user disconnected from your channel. Same motherfucker.
Hey, Rockin'.
Oh, hey, it's game. And Prismo, I can't really put up a beacon if you are squad lead.
Yeah, I said it's up.
Oh, it's not.
What do you mean it's Evan?
I didn't do anything.
Yes, you did. Joined your channel.
Ragnar's dead.
Oh, that escalated quickly.
As if he actually died?
He didn't answer me.
False, no, that's dead.
Oh, quite a professional to heal. Like,
four
on one now.
If you get
there,
hurt,
they loud.
There was like one or two, but now there's
I wish
more.
They were loud professionals. We
I have not seen anyone from five professionals for ages.
If you kill anyone from, if you kill someone named Q-Rom, say, Prismo said hi.
Is that an old buddy of yours?
Yeah, I know, I have a lot of buddies in this game.
Don't you dare
Prismo
push freaking water at it.
I have a ton of buddies in this game.
Good team, let's clean them
awesome
up. Obviously.
He is total awesome.
That's actually his middle name.
Yeah. Evan, you should hand me lead. Good team.
Awesome.
You don't
no,
even
total
know what
awesome
my middle name is.
I was hoping we'd find
is your first name Prismo?
No. He's such an idiot.
That'd be cool.
Just for that,
no, his first
C4
name is
this
Pringles.
Vanguard of yours.
I
not
bet
yours.
You can't Bummer. Guess my first name, Prismo.
So, I'm planning on us getting a battle by pushing Watersense Redemption. If Watersense doesn't turn a fight, we'll probably just go troll around. Should be great.
Hey, Evan, you should shut up and give me the lead.
Yeah, I was going to do that, but then I thought that I don't like you. So maybe I should just ban you from squad.
But yeah, you could can't do that guess what color eyes I have. It's Ed.
Barf 7.
I'll pick up everyone in the spawn room. Otherwise, guys, spawn on in. We'll go battle bus the enemy Sunday. Go hit Water Sins Redemption.
Special.
Go kill stuff. It'll be
special
Sundays. Hop in.
Give us a friendly
to D.
Screw you, people.
Say a friendly punch in the face.
Yeah.
Gamer, I put tank mines on their son.
Lib. Oh, thanks, buddy.
Lib!
Yeah, we need a way of dealing with this Lib if he comes at us. But if he doesn't come at us, we should be good. Let's go for six
Game,
spawn camping. That's pretty much the only way we're holding this. Sunday's opening,
you'll
in case we gotta move it. I'm sure I would.
What is that?
Evan, do you wanna, like, top me off?
JTF, put a certain angle
over the base
so I can shoot this.
Evan's bad at medic, don't worry.
This is really bad.
Put us at an angle.
If someone can hit like a sky guard or
I could get him, the pilot's an idiot.
Libby, that'd be great.
Come in, but I'm just see forward this MC Sunny, and it decided to come at me full speed with its debris.
I was on like a.
Oh, he's dead, by the way. Don't worry.
And then I died because.
Sunny's getting screwed by a Vulcan. Let's get everyone back to it because it's a Vulcan.
Whatever fell.
So keeps
no,
a plate for you.
It's supposed to be that way in case we get screwed by something
like
to get it out of there.
User was moved out of her account.
Abuse of powers.
It's not abuse if I'm granted them.
Yes, it is. Looks like. I just tried it. I almost got locked primary
Lincoln's
twice.
Question. I was born June 28th and Abe Lincoln is a liberal myth.
What the fuck?
He's a liberal myth.
He wasn't even a liberal.
You med kid tanking for. Talking to you, game.
That was my F ability from medic.
Kind of, well, medic heal, whatever you want to call it.
You use it too.
Not while I'm fighting, because I always forget to.
Well, ah, Prismo, fuck off.
But it doesn't really save you ever.
It has saved me thousands of times. I actually used to use it to outrun Banshees, because if you play it right, you can
dude,
get healing between the damage bursts.
Rock and raged heavy, then I still kill
if one or two people can come join me on C-Point real quick, that'd be great. Otherwise, keep the spawn camp up.
One or two, or the whole squad.
Dude just sniped our beacon. I will give a lead to someone for new beacon.
Oh, record. Jesus Christ.
Oh, hi, JT. Sorry about shooting you.
Ow! That guy's coming with the black hole.
Ah, damn it. I don't play engineer enough to care.
Carver OP.
Confirmed.
Engineer OP confirmed.
It's
John,
pretty
if you can beacon on C point, that'd be great. Let's just get back on over there.
So also, I have 11 kills.
A heal would be nice. I mean, if you take a look at my HP.
Chris, you medkit
tamer spire OP confirmed.
I'm sorry, the medkit. I can't help it, man. I'm addicted.
Behind you, there's one.
Can somebody put more?
There's a fucking scythe
on
the base.
Let's get back to B point, guys.
Somebody.
I don't want to lose B point. I have this cap stall.
Somebody.
Like,
show away that
right scythe now. Come on, guys. I don't care about C point. Not as much as Raw stacked in it. Like, A and B are really the priorities here. The bacon's just on C for fallback. Arctic, I got you. Or not. I throw like a girl. Maybe. We'll see.
You do throw like a girl. Oh, there we go, you got it.
But I throw like an amazing girl.
Oh, and there's a fucking heavy right there. Right there.
Record Smasher Beach has killed me with a black heart like 5 times.
I just killed him.
I fucking hate him. I hope he dies next.
John, you should hand off lead to someone. We, lost bacon.
Don't do it, John. Not worth it. Got
him. Don't give it to me, I'm by myself.
Give it to me.
Who's me?
No one. I'm actually gonna shoot.
Heavy shields!
Give it to Evan.
What's Metal, Storm doing stalker cloaking in the middle of nowhere?
Alright, everybody go medic and
Jesus. Oh god, we're getting out popped. Everyone drop on C point as soon as you can. Let's get everyone to the C point. God
dang it.
We had such a good battle there when it was even, but now we're outnumbered.
I hate the random sight.
Oh, I got a res grenade on there.
Oh my MSWR.
Evan, hand me a lead. We won't beacon bounce for a bit. Work.
Yeah, we'll over pop now. Yeah.
Should have said something in squad chat. I didn't know Sunny was gonna.
I
hit.
Didn't realize it.
And
after
that game,
spot.
I can't heal you unless you talk in team speak.
Well, why? That's stupid.
Because I have my thing turned off.
I was around the corner. God.
Well, we're pretty much wiped because now there are tanks killing our Sunday. Man, that is a shame. It's such a good fight going there. If we get reinforced, great. If not, let's start dealing with the tanks that are killing our zombies.
I am the population. I pulled a max. Can I get an engineer with me?
That was cute. Good try.
Hey, gamer. Look what you are.
Keep my Sunday alive, bro.
Someone pull engineer. I need one. I'm gonna hit up this building and fuck everybody's day up with a max.
JT, you should pull up another Sunday here as soon as you can. For safety concerns.
Or I could pull this.
Or you could pull that.
That was a terrible grenade, whoever threw that. There's Spitfire turrets here. Why don't I have an engineer? I should be drinking this.
That tank's at half.
That tank is dead.
Nice! Pops are equaling out again, guys. So we should, see if pushing is possible.
I killed that level pile with JT.
Oh, okay.
Can we get another
max
here on the stairs?
For him.
Yeah,
like, no.
Rocket and
yeah,
stairs killed me twice.
Pull off on him. Let me switch to Maddox.
Balcony in the back just got screwed.
I could use reps, though.
Metal, nice move. You just dodged the bullets by an inch. Spotted an enemy head.
You realize there's like three people up here to speak, right?
Oh, never mind. Oh, he puts C4.
I don't know why you guys don't have like Overwolf on or something.
Hey, move. Because I'm blowing up the C4 that's near me. I will disappear now.
Yeah, just wait for it to disappear.
Okay.
Barbecue bacon pizza.
Res grenade out.
Barbecue bacon is here confirmed.
Not barbecue bacon.
We got too many medics and not enough inches.
Exactly. Please,
somebody pull a max and an engineer as well.
Why did you guys pull dual maxes before looking for enough inches?
Okay, I don't think your five medics is good.
No, you guys are maggots.
Hey, we didn't Special, have why, okay, you have a huge echo going on. Like, is your team speak button the same as...
I don't have a team speak button. Can I get a medic?
Well, you guys should have team speak buttons. Yeah, I'm getting a special.
Now I just need an engineer to heal me.
Got shot in the back.
Another medic? We have five.
Nah, I don't think you're getting out there.
I am.
Really?
John got me.
John, I'd love to see you. Place, 2015.
Is that JT? JT, we're both.
Engineer.
I love you.
Oh, speaking
I'll
of
switch
medic.
To NG, but you know this is a bad plan.
No, okay, but you gotta hear this. There was oh, a, Dixon. TR or no, not TR. There was
somebody NG me?
Oh,
thank you. You're gonna get C4 so quick, buddy. You can still cut this out. I killed him. Frag out! It's not hard with shotguns. Oh, you're gross.
Slugs are great, man. I switched over to the medic slugs off of John's recommendations, and I love them.
I just got the other shotgun that's 250 certs, so I didn't have to actually buy another shotgun. Murder. That's a grenade. That saved my life. Hey, should we go get that beacon? Engineer. Gamer, it's just us.
I know, Sunday's getting screwed. You guys spawn on Sunday, get some reps and stuff on that.
I'm an engineer, I'll just lightning spotted.
What did you expect there to be, JT?
Well, I charged, trying to get in the door, and about that time he fired his missile.
Oh, Amelia Vega.
That's a shame.
I hate her so much.
Why?
She kills me so much more than anybody else. I really need an engineer. This shield's not doing... Why is this... Medic, why would you shoot? Why? Prismo? Go fuck yourself.
Yeah, Prismo, Rocket can go right. Fuck himself as well.
Yeah. User
left your channel. Okay, Rocket's not as bad as the whole, bad.
Don't get me started, I know.
I take it none of you user can get me.
You're welcome. C4's the best. User left
your channel. I literally hope he dies in a car wreck tomorrow.
Well, that escalated quickly.
Prismo's fucking annoying.
Yep.
Oh my fucking god.
Rocket knows when to, like, not do shit.
We're pretty much screwed. Oh, let's get the Sunday out of here.
Rocket doesn't know anything. Just killed me with C4.
Did you want it out of here?
Man, the Sunday died? Oh, did you just move it?
Oh, he's just moving it.
Get it out of there, I forgot I'd opened it. I was gonna spawn in a couple seconds. Yeah, no, let's get out of here.
So inappropriate, Rocket. So they've gone off into their own stupid TR chat.
Because they're douches.
I hope they put them in that TR chat because it was annoyed to be here.
You see, the difference between me switching off and them switching off is I don't make a big deal about it.
Hello. I was even going to see for him.
Please don't flip a point this time.
Yeah, God. Arctic.
Oh, shut up. Here,
guys, you're going straight for Jen. Don't care about 8-point. 8-point sucks. Why is 8-point?
Get off of the point!
I'm dumb.
Why are you taking 8-point, Evan? That's a good question.
Because he's a
piece of shit. He just asked himself that in that team speak.
Well,
B-point is the only point that can flip, because it's in our way.
They already know we're here.
Well, yeah, but now they really know we're here.
No, they don't.
Let's get up inside generator, everybody. Right up inside generator.
Bubble shield of health.
We got blue line guys here.
JT, if you want to watch left, I got that guy.
I don't know if they're organized.
Already on it.
Yeah, he's flanked us. You should watch that.
Where are you going, game? And what the fuck are you doing outside the building?
Put up a
hey, specials, can you stop, like...
Firing rockets.
Out.
Being just an all-around special.
Yeah. I'll try.
I got you, Evan.
That's usually... Oh, there's a max coming in the gym.
Ooh,
you make it sound like it's a problem.
Same motherfucker. Scuba Steve.
Where'd he go? He dead?
Guys, do we have a medic in there anymore?
Yeah, we got John.
Oh, we do.
Alright.
I killed that heavy.
There's a max suit right outside, by the way.
Oh, get that max. He needs to fail.
Oh, we got a huge push coming in.
Obviously not that much. I just put my full clip into him.
Wow.
I got a res grenade going up.
MSWR, damn it.
Guys, don't tap, please. No need for tapping.
I'm dead on B point.
You saved me, GameSpire.
I can try and get in up there. Cold Gen for now, guys. Okay. We're in a bed.
I like to use a Gauss saw in close range because it's hilarious.
You're running out of what I like to call living juice.
Oh. I should have failed.
That sounds creepy, I'm far too many levels.
Not creepy enough in my opinion.
Metal, were you gonna shoot him?
Again with the
stairs. Oh, that was close.
I'm gonna try to-
Guys, get back inside the gen as soon as you can. Okay. Use teleporter, get back inside gen. As soon as we got a decent force in here, we'll go for the SCU. Oh, who am I kidding? You can hit SCU from the teleporter. Guys, we need to push.
Okay, they're right in there.
SCU from your mom.
Come
nice.
Ah. Come on,
me! Gen. SU actual. SU critical. That was a weird trade. Enemy engineer spotted. Looks like we still got a max suit out there.
That Max is still alive.
Oh yeah, Max just sprinted.
What's his health?
Full, I imagine.
I think I have nanites, so I might pull a max.
Damn it, Prismo!
Ooh, badly timed, but don't worry about it.
I'm gonna pull max, guys.
Get it in here quick.
And fuck you, Prismo.
Prismo's out!
Prismo's dead.
Go in there and tell that to us.
Throw another res grenade.
I'm out.
Fine, someone better have a res grenade. Get me up, if nothing else.
I'm gonna go slugs. And see if I like them.
Come on, someone get me up for res.
Oh, did I not?
No, you're gone, game.
I'm not gone, I got 30 seconds.
You're gone.
Well, I could maybe be able to get there in time.
Oh well, use the Sundy real quick then, everyone. Use that Sundy.
Oh, fucking Prismo. It's just him!
There it goes.
He's the only one on the TR right.
Did we get SCU? Oh, nice, we got it. I didn't think we'd get it. Use that teleporter quickly then and get back to the SCU to make sure they don't rep it. Special, can you get rid of this Maxwood already? The enemy's not yours. Sure you understood that.
Oh, yeah,
I didn't.
Fuck me.
I was actually about to slash suicide.
I hate light assaults with a burning passion.
I totally agree.
Gamer, I have to reload. Please shoot this asshole.
He got me.
Oh.
I got him, but I'm about to die.
Nice. Guys, keep moving towards that SCU. We need to get on that SCU.
Please, somebody help me.
I'm spawning back in special. I can go for a
no, they're very
res,
close,
but I don't know if I get to. Teleporter is much quicker for everything we need to do, guys. To that SCU.
Is there an engineer in the SCU?
No.
Are we good? Is SCU down? Alright.
Your medic is destroyed.
I was worried there might be a guy in there. Alright, spread on out. Let's get all these points flipped. I was probably panicking there a bit more, but that went really well, guys.
One or two shots are gonna kill me.
The only challenging thing about anything we seem to be doing right now is
hey, Metal?
Our own fucking outfit.
Hey, Metal, can you come over here and
I know, it's annoying, but there's nothing I can do about it. Like, what am I to do? Okay,
control, console?
Yes!
I'd be fine with Prismo, but I can't.
Can anyone fix this?
Hey, Metal, can you come over here and hack
you
this?
So you have to respawn as an engineer.
Besides, we still won the base.
I'm seriously going to team kill one of you, so you have to spawn back in.
You should really
I guess
stop pulling maxes if there's no engineers to support you.
We should have engineers, but we are playing with puppies. You have to assume that we are. Of course, our one engineer is an idiot and pulled a tank for a biolab, so.
Yeah. You know, I didn't see Rockin or Prismo that entire time.
I didn't either, but everyone said they were there.
Yeah, I know. I hold all about them.
Prismo killed
well, it depends like where you're fighting.
Tell you all
not
about
a
it.
Single engineer in the spot.
No, Rockin was way too busy shafting me at the last base to concentrate on anyone else.
Oh well.
I'm not particularly bothered.
Don, please spawn back in as an engineer.
As long as we win, I don't care. I'm just sad we lost on the camp since our name is on that.
How many fucking bullets did you take from me?
Oh, what? The hitching is real.
So, he almost got that SU
oh,
back
they,
up.
They have a
we
Sundy under the
admitted.
Bio.
Oh, there's a Sundy under the bio? News to me.
I'm going to kill myself.
Alright, have fun with that.
Sunday postcard.
This guy tried the tank
We button. Really don't have any good way of killing that Sundy.
He could have shot me like twice and killed me.
Alright, let's get on over to the spawner then and cover the teleporter. Also, just shot Prisma.
Yeah, those are Sundy under the bio.
I didn't know that was there. There weren't like a ton of people going through it, so I didn't think it was there.
Good. So now Prismo, it's okay if Prismo pulls a heavy. He was yelling at me earlier for pulling a heavy.
I killed him when he was switching to a heavy too, that's a funny part. Oh, that's awkward. Guys, let's get to the point.
Generator.
Whoops.
Or, SU.
Yeah, go C and B. Let's get this thing flipped.
Hey, Max, Max.
Stay C and B points, guys. I don't care about A. Get that point. Why hasn't B point flipped yet?
Because I got shot in the back.
I died. Please, someone help me.
I got you. Just go get B point. Go get B. Go get B. Go get B. Go get B. Thank you. Is ever on B? It's like 5 seconds as soon as we get a B.
Fucking dumbass spawned out in the middle of fucking nowhere, and I clicked your Sunday, but I spawned on his.
Oh, guys, seven here, A point. Those on B, stay on B. Guys, get that A point flipped.
That guy just got a
triple. The best thing ever.
Oh, son of a B.
I tried to fix the gen, but or kill the gen guy repairing it, but someone killed.
Suddenly, there's a bunch of them.
I'm a no
leverage can. Last second. Son of a.
They all winning.
Don't remind me.
Hey, gamer. I need to remind you about something. They're winning.
Yeah, suddenly they're
going. If we had known that Sunday was in the, like, bay, we could have had this base under control. I never knew that Sunday was in the bay. No one ever saw it. Oh, that's just stupid. Take a
load off. Yeah, I'm gonna play this one on game, actually.
I feel sad for that. I feel sad.
Some dumbass undeployed your Sunday.
So, you know,
I know, right?
I'm going to pull another max.
Do you remember what happened last time?
Yeah.
Then why are you.
There's also this
because
one
I
fucking
really
Sunday
like
that's right outside the base for no reason.
Plus, I don't have anything else to spend my nanites on. Hey, be my pocket NG pal.
I have to reload my shield bubble that broke.
You don't have to be logged for that, you just have to, like, die.
I tried, I don't know how to fix it.
Yeah, a bunch of people shot everybody at once.
I feel so sad for that.
Yeah, that's all on you, buddy.
It was all my fault!
I have to shoot my own team so they can.
Guys, on the bright side, we just got a great story about how game wrecked us.
Yeah, you fucked us over.
Yeah.
Ah, I got Daisy Ninja!
But, we're still making progress. It is leverage, and I'm not happy about fighting them, but looks like we got pubs and all sorts of shenanigans, so we're gonna keep fighting this.
Oh, God.
Gamer, I love
that for, support spamming.
Makes me happy.
Yes, dude, slug. Go far left side, let's get back into the gen. Don't worry about the building or anything, just go far left side, sweep to the generator. Don't know why far left side, people always have an issue with. If you're on A point, don't worry about it, pull off it, let's get to the gen.
I love the Arnold Schwarzenegger pack. It's not like actually called that, but you know what I mean. Amazing.
Why is there a Sunday outside of the fireway?
People are stupid and like to put him there.
It's like, what is he doing?
Oh, gamer died. That's great.
Yeah, because it's leverage. Guys, why do we still have people on A point?
I just killed the Hazy Ninja.
We need the entire squad to fight leverage, and we have half the squad. It's not how you fight leverage.
Like
why
half
is it
the guys and
guys.
Do not care about A point, guys. Come on. What about Hazy?
I just killed him. That he's an Ninja TR.
I know he's on his tier. That's what he means.
Should I go in on my Vano and.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Like 100 leverage, MSW off, yeah, the whole Sabanic. By the way, don't just immediately hit deploy when you're in the deploy screen, because it'll spawn you on those fucking
so
Sundays out in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, nobody does that.
Well, I felt pretty good until we got pinned back. Oh well.
Biolab.
Stay at the Biolab for a second. I'm apologizing heavily. But I'm bad at this game. I'm gonna go get a Sunday.
Yes,
we're gonna
are.
Go this one. Oh, that was a bad call on my part.
Really? I should probably start using my jacket.
Yeah, we're getting out popped now.
Yeah. Oh well.
Face is getting out.
Should we just not.
There'll be thousands of other Biolabs for us to lose in the future. Pulling a Sunday.
No.
We're never gonna lose another Biolab, but we win this one.
Frere, it'll be a bit of a road trip, which is why I was going to say stay at the Biolab for a bit, but if you guys wanna jump the gun and spawn in, be my guest.
Two Sundays?
If you want to, but it's a huge road trip, I'd just wait for me to get to a closer base and then pull from there, so you don't have to road trip.
Is that a snake?
No, that was me, like, breathing heavily.
Just wasting ammo.
As a snake?
Look at it! Oh, shit!
As you talk about wasting ammo, JT, I'm reminded about how you waste one of my outfit slots.
So do I.
That's true. All of you do.
So apparently I bailed out by hitting R.
If anybody wants into the school, throw me a quick message. We're screwing around in S here. If anybody asks, Andvari did not happen.
That's funny.
Oh, there's a Vanu guy named Bernie Sanders.
Evan has low humor standards. I should actually deploy the Sunday, wouldn't that
deploy!
Help?
Deploy!
Also, we got a lightning in front of us. Let's deal with this thing.
Okay. No work tomorrow.
Do you ever work at this rate? It can't
Dude,
be that cold.
Been... No, it's not the cold, it's raining constantly up here.
Where do you live again, JT?
I thought you had a drought.
No, well, it's freezing
Texas,
rain.
Texas, very close.
Oh, it's freezing rain, so you're just a pussy.
No, it's been doing this. I'm gonna decline that, John, because I need to pull a Sunday.
Pussy.
No, it's because, you know, we had snow last week, and all of it's melted.
Alright, let's get huge pushes out of 8 points. We can.
Yeah, we're gonna
see if we can get into the tower.
Not good to delay, and I'm mad.
Coming, Chris.
Snow in Kansas.
I owe you. So yeah, let's go see if we can get 8 points, guys.
I hate snipers that are battle rank 3.
But see,
I only hate
them
if they're battle rank 4.
I hate snipers, period.
Enemy max spotted.
Hate you.
Exclamation mark.
JT, as soon as you get that sunny, I'm
semicolon.
Lovely. Your misuse of semicolon saddens me.
I know what semicolon is.
Oh, it's careful, whoever just rezzed.
You makes me happy.
On
hey,
occasion.
Thanks, John.
So, John, how close are you to the Haraxia Matros?
Oh, I got you.
I have the Goss Prime. I only use the Tross because it's the best meta gun.
Oh. Now I feel like a dumbass.
It's the same gun, they just.
I figured
different.
You were using it because.
Oh, that max suit. We got a max suit in A, guys. Careful.
I'm using it because it's, like, superior to the DMR in every way.
I'm gonna go, like, smoke every single point.
I just not aim fly that because
why did I feel like you're gonna say, like, smoke
yes,
a lot of weed or something like that?
I don't know, I just like the way. I guess it's that slightly increased fire rate.
On what?
The Reaper over the Atros.
No, I prefer the Atros over everything, so.
Change binds, we got a bunch of Honda coming around squad waypoint trying to get the Sunday. If you guys know the Sunday, let's get rid of these guys.
I just find it easier to land headshots with the Tross, so the DPS does increase, even though, like, the fire rate is lower.
So I love the fact that the T-point is on top of the hill.
It's a really stupid T-point.
Already a Sunday there?
That max on A-point still has, like, basically full health.
I know, that max is getting a nuisance. We gotta C4 him somehow, but he's good, so he knows how to dodge C4.
So who... Oh, come back, Sunday.
B-point's proving to be an issue. Looks like we got like half a squad in there. So
hate it when people know how to play the game.
Gracias.
Who wants to get a battle bus?
Start pushing A-point again, then.
Don't go out the bridge, the turret's watching.
Hey, everybody just...
I'm chopping off it. Screw the bridge.
They're repairing the turret.
Oh, they're watching that too.
Who wants to get my battle bus? Think that they've got... I got a pubby Sunday on C.
Okay, looks like we're setting up inside B point. I did not want to do that, but we're...
It's
yeah,
max.
We need to get rid of that max suit somehow.
It's the same one.
Just back up
B.
I switched the drifters for I don't know what.
South entrance. Max and some heavies in the north.
How? I was around the corner. Just because they're battle rank 100, they can shoot me after you're around the corner.
Sunday needs reps.
Yeah, actually that's how it works. I would know.
I'm an engineer,
yeah, I was about to
we're
say, game, back me up on this.
Yeah, we're all hackers.
South entrance.
What is the Sunday getting shelled by? It's a
oh, why did I just kill? Okay. Can't believe I just won that.
One above our Sunday, look out.
start repairs. I need everyone up into the upper areas of B point. We got a lot of guys coming across the catwalk, and I'm kind of worried about them. What worries me is that if they're smart enough to come through the catwalks, then they must be higher level.
Engineer coming towards the Sunday.
Pubs are just stupid.
Ah!
Watch for tank mines against Sunday. Don't let us get tank mined.
I tried to squish the NG that was gonna tank mine, and I squished Uncle Badcrap.
Not Uncle Badcrap. Max suit, bottom floor.
He's got full health.
I've got a Max and some infantry heading towards the Sunday.
Yeah, this situation got bad as soon as we showed up. Lucky us.
I'm gonna go ahead and make Blamer to, or Gamer to Blame? Blamer. Yeah, Blamer's fire.
Visual on hostile light assault trooper.
Need reps on Sunday, big time. We just got C4'd.
Light assault going above a Sunday.
Oh my god, someone kill this Max suit, please.
Gunners, please. Gunners, please. Yeah.
Max suits.
Come on, I can only take so many bullets.
No, you can't.
JT, get out and rapid take it, Gunners.
Don't
you die.
It's a fucking
JT
lightning.
Out. JT out. Yeah, I know. Where
the... I got that sound file.
Oh, he's outside getting repaired somehow. How'd he get there that quick? He's at full health.
Ton of high levels came in here and screwed us.
That's amazing.
Yeah. Yeah.
John, he disappeared and was across the other room.
It's Monday night, isn't it?
Oh,
it is Monday night. We never do good on Monday nights.
Oh yeah.
We've had one or two really good base caps, but I think the Monday night luck is coming up on us. Gunners forward.
They do? So yeah.
All fractions have it.
Lightning on us.
I don't know this.
Backgun, can you wake up, please? We've got pop advantage for the time being. Let's push on out and get some of the base while we have it.
Game, you are so quiet in game compared to TeamSpeak.
Am I? I'll turn myself up.
Yeah. My master trend, or master receive volume.
Apparently I'm really quiet in game. Sorry guys, I did forget to turn my settings up.
That's probably on server, player side.
Yeah, well, I always set my thing to 60, but the game puts me auto at 50, and 50 to 60 is a surprisingly large jump. My bad.
Got him.
All of I got. Come on guys, let's get that B point already. Alright, now that B is finally flipping, we should be good. Let's get everyone near A point. And we'll spawn camp hard. If we need to pull back to B, I'll scream and shout and panic a lot, and then we'll all pull back to B, and it'll be great. Thank you for that, by the way. Bad grab, I got ya. Oh, dang it, that bounced off a puppy, never mind.
Game, I'm entirely just throwing tank mines down the stairs so I can get my tank mine racks quicker.
Oh, we got guys coming in backside. Watch backside. I don't know why we don't have the whole squad on the point, by the way. Like, we have tons of medics. If you died, it should not have been an issue. We have a ton of medics, though. Oh well, use bacon if you can. Let's get everyone on the B point.
Game, I enjoy the fact I just got here. I've already topped the board.
Nice.
And by the way, that's with me using a warden, which I hate.
Let the pubs deal with D point, guys. We should be on B, because now we're losing B, because everyone was on D that I don't care about. Buzz
oh,
out.
Game. Frickin' random BR2 Vanu.
He's heavy on B.
He's on the stairs.
Spotted a hostile medic.
On the stairs.
Hello, on the stairs.
Guys, we lost B, because there's no one in there. Come on.
Because there's no one in there except, like, a buttload of TR.
Yeah, there's a ton of Terrans, that's true.
Yeah, or an NC weapon, high damage weapon.
I got you, John. Are you gonna res that poor fool or just stare at him?
But if I put two shots,
oh, you're gonna get sniped. Nice.
In NC's head, I've almost killed him.
Fuck you, man.
Hello. You should try harder.
It's a joke. Because it's same.
I'm never
going to. Hans, thank you, Chris.
It's funny.
Evan, I enjoy the fact on my infantry list, everything is gold,
no, hey,
max, leadership, and medic.
Desi, strike, hawk, quill.
Oh, so
I just ignore it.
And
so.
Then
Pablo
in the
buying probably
Desi
a better plan.
Gold or Desi black.
Alright, well, let's go on over to Snowshoe real quick, because apparently they save Mountain Pass. To call it a night here shortly. User, just for the record, let's pretend Andvari never happened. Okay? Andvari never happened. Imagine
oh, by the
it's
way, you're
blue.
Welcome. Andvari never
right
happened.
Now. Thanks, Chris. Totally never happened.
Evan, do you have C4? Because this is a thing.
I do.
Also, there's a,
max suit in that point. Yeah, I found that one out the hard way.
Evan, throw a resonate or resume or shoot the tank.
I shot the tank mine straight up, but it didn't set off any of the others.
Wow. They were all next to each other. How
I
is
know.
That possible?
I don't know how.
Okay. Thank
this
you.
Bull crap. Yeah. So actually the bugs they need to fix the plant side are the small ones that change the game completely.
This god song, man.
Little details like not being able to see every 100th player. Have they fixed that?
You can see 100? I'm jealous.
You're someone lazy. Got grounded and lost the phone. I mean, and doesn't have the phone.
There's grenade out. Enemy medic spotted.
Chris, stop killing people. I'm just looking at the kill thing.
Aww.
Can I get a medic over here?
I'm not gonna res you unless you really put some realism into this game. So, you have about 20 seconds. If you can scream for me in pain, that would be great.
Rubble
if you can
nipples,
choke up some blood
you.
A little.
I'm almost out of ammo. Thank you, Chris. Oh, never mind. I got shot in the face immediately.
Thanks, Olive.
Okay, I actually got someone with that.
Hostile, light assault troopers, fire! Lock it down.
I just died to a horde of elite warriors. No. There's a light assault up top. That was stupid.
Can we kill their Sundays already?
We should probably try and play the objective and kill their Sundays, but I'm having a lot of fun fighting in this cavern.
It's just a.
There's a guy in back in our squad. How dare you?
I know. Nah. How dare we not play the objective, and we have Trey 7 here, I mean, come on. These backs were crying out loud.
I just realized that guy's name is Suicide Hotline. That's kind of funny.
What?
That guy's name is Suicide Hotline.
That's terrible. I mean, I'd probably laugh at it too, but that's terrible.
Yeah, no, it's awful but funny. It's awfully funny.
I was just going to say that.
Don't worry, I saved you the embarrassment.
I was looking out for everybody.
Go get down there. Oh, I ran into a claymore.
Alright, it's just max spamming there now, screw it. I'm gonna call it a night, I will squad disband here in a second. Yeah, if you want to join Entry Company, message me real quick, and I'll make sure that invite gets thrown on out. Otherwise, hopping on off. Good night, everybody. Hostile, light assault troopers, spot. I need an engineer!